Hello, dear friends. Today is 11th of July, and we celebrated the International Day of Chocolate. So I meet the best chocolatier in Armenia, Lara, and we decided to make chocolate. I can say the best chocolate in Armenia, especially for you. So, dear friends, let's go. Two words about Lara. Lara studied in Moscow how to make chocolate. She uses chocolate from Belgium. And now she is continuing to study during online lessons. So I can say she is making the best chocolate in Armenia. So, dear friends, let's start. It's a dark chocolate. So what you are doing? She needs to cold the chocolate. You thought it was 45 degrees. Now the chocolate will be 26 degrees or 7. So what she did, she mixed the hot chocolate with cold chocolate. And now the chocolate degree is 31 degrees. It's the best degree.
Very beautiful.
the class. I enjoyed. I knew many new things. It's very interesting. It's very interesting job, I can say. Thank you, Lara.
Thank you too.